Hello everyone, welcome to my channel UK Immigration and Visa Updates. Today update we will talk about and share with you latest news about. Scientists fear tough UK immigration rules will deter talent. New restrictions on UK visas are making the country unattractive to foreign scientists who want to work or study there, researchers say. And this month, changes to UK student visas came into force, meaning that new foreign undergraduates cannot bring family members with them. Other changes include increases in the cost of applying for a UK visa and of the healthcare surcharge that migrants pay to access the UK National Health Service. The surcharge for adults will rise from £624 a year to £1,035 a year. Salary threshold increases, combined with the recent large increases in visa costs, create a real risk that the UK is seen as a less attractive place for the world's brightest and best students and researchers. Says Daniel Rathbone, Interim Executive Director of Campaign for Science and Engineering Case, a science advocacy group in London. Brexit effect. The changes are being implemented by a Conservative government that is focused on cutting immigration. The party also oversaw the vote for Brexit and its subsequent execution, which has made it harder for many international scientists to work in Britain and has prevented UK-based scientists from joining certain international collaborations. Many say that the changes have left the UK science community lagging behind. Once you have frozen something, defrosting it does take a lot of time and a lot of effort. So moves like this really do affect the science community for a long time afterwards, says Mike Galsworthy, a former health science researcher who is chair of the European Movement UK group, which is campaigning to reverse Brexit. Postdocs typically earn more than the old salary threshold for the skilled worker visa and were on a list of exemptions to cut off, which meant that they could earn less and still be eligible for the visa. But full details of the latest changes have not yet been released, says Madeleine Sumption, director of the Migration Observatory Project at the University of Oxford, UK, which analyses UK migration data. We don't know if the exemption for postdoctoral roles will be carried through, she says. If postdocs are no longer exempt, Sumption says that a postdoc applying on a typical starting salary might just scrape through. But this will depend on the candidate's institution and career stage. Negative image. The hike in the health surcharge is the change likely to have the most immediate effect on researchers, says Sumption, especially those with families. She points out that someone coming to the country on a 5-year skilled worker visa with a spouse and 2 children might end up having to spend around £20,000 on the health surcharge. Another concern is whether laboratory technicians, who generally make less than postdocs, will be exempt from the salary threshold. The bottom line is huge uncertainty about whether lab technicians will continue to be eligible for work visas, Sumption says. All these changes combine to create a negative image of the UK as a place to come to and do research, says Rathbone. But the effect will be hard to track. It's difficult to measure the impact directly because you can't count people who are put off applying for a visa in the first place.